We start with the truck and the steering wheels all the way to the right, and we back. We go slowly back, and we stop the tractor and the trailer. You can see the triangle on the big mirror. Now you go all the way to the left, and we go back. And we stop the trailer and the tractor when everything is straight. You know that the top and the trailer is straight because you don't see the box in both of the mirrors. So when it's everything straight, you stop the trailer and the tractor, and you take out two steering wheels. Now you have the wheels straight, the tractor straight, and the box straight, and you go back. You have to stop when you see the last axle, last tire, 1 foot before the white lines. So you can see when you are 1 foot from the lines on the big mirrors, and you see the mud flap and the white line, that way you know you are 1 foot, and you stop the tractor and the trailer. Now you go all the way to the left, and you go back. And again, you stop the tractor and the trailer when you see the triangle in the landing gear. You see the triangle in the landing gear on the big mirror. Right there, you see the triangle, you stop the tractor and the trailer. Now you go all the way to the right, and you go back. You have to stop the trailer and the tractor when you see everything straight, the tractor and the trailer. And again, you know that everything is straight when you don't see the box. Now, you don't see the box in the both mirrors, the big mirrors, one side and the other one, you don't see the box. You take out two wheels and you have now everything straight. The tires, the tractor and the box, and you go back. You go back straight, and you finish the opposite. You already change the line on reverse, and when you cross the first cone, you stop, and you horn the horn. That indicates that you finish this maneuver. At this point, you finish the maneuver, you are inside the box, and you pass.